Guess who's back? That's right, Justin Bieber is back and how. After about 5 long years of his last album release and his 2.5-year long hiatus, global pop sensation Justin Bieber has just dropped the lead single Yummy from his upcoming 5th album and has received about 1 million listens within an hour of his release. The single is a pop-infused R&B track, and although he released songs like I Don't Care with Ed Sheeran, No Brainer with DJ Khaled, Bad Guy with Billie Eilish and 10,000 Hours with Dan & Shay, this is his first solo single in 3 years since he dropped his album Purpose with massive hits Sorry, What Do You Mean and Love Yourself. On December 24th, the Despacito singer released a super trailer where he officially announced the release of his single Yummy, a docu-series and a summer tour in the US making believers go berserk. As humans, we are imperfect. My past, my mistakes, all the things that I've been through. I believe that I'm right where I'm supposed to be and God has me right where He wants me. It's the music that I've loved the most out of anything that I've done, the Grammy winner said in a super trailer. He is very excited about his comeback, a source revealed to a leading daily. What did you think about Justin Bieber's brand new single Yummy? Let us know in the comments down below.